Greetings, man. Welcome to Skydive Twin Cities on this beautiful Sunday, October 18th, 19th, 2008. In 3 minutes, we're jumping out of this almost perfectly good airplane. This is the de Havilland Twin Otter. It's going to take us up to about 13,000 feet, at which point we're jumping out of this door right here. We're going to plummet 2.5 miles straight down at 120 miles an hour. Rely on some man-made fabric to save our lives. We're doing this today with Mr. Air Kong, aka Fargo, as we call him. What's going on, guys?
I'm gonna dive.
Yeah? You ready for this?
Yes, we are.
Excited?
Yes.
Yeah? What made you decide to come skydiving?
Sorry?
What made you decide to come out?
It's the zeal in me.
Yeah?
To adventure out.
Very nice. Very nice. Very nice.
I wasn't.
Got some other people in the group here. Good times. All right, well, are there any last words before we get going? Like to say hi to anybody?
Free die hard.
Absolutely, guys. What do they say? We go get in that airplane and get up in the beautiful blue sky? Almost blue. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. Yeah, alternates and you have a baby chopper. Chopper.
Let's get out of here.
Tell me what.
On the knees. Yeehaw. What do you think of that? What do you have to say for yourself, man?
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
The one diving.
Yeah. Pretty crazy,
mind-blowing.
Huh? Craziness. Here's somebody else.
Yeah.
You. Fun times. So you gonna do it again someday?
Yeah, obvious. By next week.
That's what we like to hear.
Yeah.
Give me a thumbs up here. Thanks for joining us at Skydive Twin Cities. Come see us again someday. Blue skies, guys.